Welcome to historic Fort Langley, the birthplace of BC.
This is Fort Langley Elementary. We're a K to 7 public school in the Langley School District. We have about 300 students at our school who live in the surrounding areas, and this is our playground, our silver playground. The stuff here has been here, we think, since the 70s, although no one can tell us exactly. One of the biggest problems is the flooring material. The ground is made of pea gravel. It's very difficult for children and families to walk through the playground. There's also not a lot of equipment, and it's not, the kids can't really play together on it. So we're hoping to do something that has a lot more equipment and stuff that kids can play together and play, you know, still do the swinging and hanging, but just a bit more interesting and collaborative. And we also hope to add accessible equipment so that children with mobility issues can play together. So why would you like a new playground?
Because I want people that have broken legs to play on it, and so I can have somewhere to play.
Because then kids with wheelchairs and kids without wheelchairs can play on it, and more kids can play on it than just like the grade twos, the grade threes.
Because I think it's going to be big and fun.
All right.